Specifying and installing Woodworks linear and grill panels with linear lighting has never been easier. The tasks and labor required for independently suspending fixtures, modifying the suspension system, and making extensive panel modifications are gone. Now, pre-engineered and tested integrated light connection clips perfectly integrate lighting with grid. Low-profile linear light fixtures are specially designed by our partners to install flush with the face of Woodworks panels. Heavy-duty PRELUDE grid fully supports the attached light fixtures, even in seismic DEF areas. We first need to modify a grille tegular panel to remove the portion where the integrated fixture will reside. Cut bracket support clips will secure the cut panel in the 2x2 or 2x4 module opening. Simply clamp or block off each support clip as you secure with a 1/2 inch to 3/4 inch wood screw. Now, each modified panel is secured into place with framing screws through the clip and into the grid's ball. Next, let's install your integrated light connection clip to your fixture sliding integration bracket. Position your clips and brackets so the bulb hook matches your on-center grid module size. Simply lay your fixture into the grid module, then secure your integrated light connection clip to your grid bulb. Fixtures and 2x4 modules will require midpoint support with the integrated light connection midpoint clip. To learn more, visit armstrongceilings.com/linear lighting.